This one is ultra rare. See proof right here? This one is in Korean. Yes, it does work on NTSC DVD players. So here's the opening to see any differences on this DVD. And that's it for the opening to the ultra rare DVD of Fire in the Sky. That's it for this video. Bye.